Greetings and welcome to my channel. My name is Abagnotius and this is Farm Manager 2022. I've just noticed that we have some wine harvested. There was this corn field for which I needed to build the silo first. Let's see. I am not selling them. Okay, let's sell them then. Okay, I can't find it here. Selling it long. Okay. Selling all. Bills, now it's sold. Selling a lot of organic for 5,400. Semi good, I would say. I think it would be better if you were to kind of somehow turn this into something usable. Oh, that will happen at some point. And I think this village is now just about right, actually. There is harvest going on. Spring over there. I think I'll leave them as they are, and I've decided to not make another farming village here. I'm going to try to make a tourist village, which is going to be the topic of today's video. Buy more land, back here, for the tourists. Actually, let's buy these two and place the tourists around this lake. If I can do this. I can't. Okay, too bad. Would have been perfect. But okay, limitations are the limitations. Let's see what we can buy or build. I really have no clue what I'm doing here. I will need some employees, that much is pretty clear. Products. I only make organic products. Agricultural center provides entertainment. I ask them to check in. The question in my mind now is, what about the hotel? Let's bring some power here first. Maybe that's the hotel. Okay, are we not passed or not? Now we're passed, good. Just a shop to buy stuff and this looks like the hotel. So let's double them up. Okay. The shop, of course. After all, I want their money. Okay, I'll have a square here and fill it with some farms. Have a couple of people here. And a connection road here, I think. Or do I? I don't know. This one here, a petting zoo, fish pond, almost perfectly fits. Road. Ah, this is not ideal. Yes, this works. Then this will have to move. That was this, yes. Something like this. Maybe. No? That would have been good. Is good. A little bit of quick clicking. Okay. this needs a person to run, okay. Let's give them a person, let's give it a person to run. What do I need for a salesperson? I have no clue. Let's take someone who has manufacturing. Okay, and you are essentially selling the lot. Chicken, egg, ostrich, quail. Oh, the lot that I have, that is. Resources, he needs a warehouse. Warehouses. Good amount of chicken eggs we have. So there's quail. Ah, okay. Good, let's go into trading. Let's sail down to say $100 each. Okay. Buckwheat, coulter honey. Do we have more? Okay. We can only we have to make more stuff before this becomes profitable. Or able to function at all. Okay, then I can put this one down and build this house. Guest house. And guest house. And a road to connect the whole thing. Okay. Two guests max. 51, I have a guest. Total guests 7. I have a ton of guests. Hello tourists. No clue what they're doing. Okay. they got some eggs and were really happy about that. Oh, maybe I should stock this up. Might be useful. I need 3 persons, probably all who can handle animals. And of course I'm not getting any. At least something farm-like. Okay, you get this person, you get this person, and you will get this person. So, of course they will only get the best feed. That's good. Carp and trout, it is better. Let's have this, have some carp. And fill it up nicely. Let's see if this is able to work. People are really happy about this. Thing is, sheep, goat, chicken. Ah, okay. Let's do this. Turkey, goat, duck, goose, turkey, and alpaca. Okay, I have none of those. I do have, of course. I have a ton of turkeys. We all need some food, which means that I will need to do some constructing to get all that stuff here. Well, this talking was utterly unnecessary. So, let's do it this way. They have food. They are able to sell stuff. Visitor center is filling up. Oh, 4.7. Ooh. People are happy. Okay. Okay. There are queues everywhere. Which means that this is just about the right size, the whole thing. We can sell these eggs, that's good. Curious what the next... Am I able to filter for tourism stuff? Income... Guest accommodation. Oh! 10th, 11th, 15th, 12th... 9th, 10th, 2000 at the 8th. This is generating a whole lot of money. I mean, 1500 a day. That's 30,000 a month. Up to almost 45. And that's just the accommodation. Although the rest should be... I think the rest might be free. People are getting happier. Well, yeah. Petting zoo, even though I'm quite low on stuff for them to do, that's exactly what I was hoping. This is great. For the moment I can leave this as is. What do we have here? Not enough personnel. Ah, now we do have too many fields then. Also, well, of course, it's December. The seasonals are no longer here. And a couple of fixed employees are now trying to manage the whole thing. But that's alright, because it looks alright. Okay, this is good. I did much better than I hoped. Cool. Happy people leaving and happy becoming people arriving. Oh, that's cool. That's great. And with that, I'm ending this episode. Thank you for watching, like, subscribe, you know the drill if you so choose, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.